cooked to Formula One, we're racing Hungary, and we're making Hungarian lecho. Let's go! Alright, lecho. This is how it looks like. Here the lecho with bacon, paprika, onions, garlic and tomatoes. We have some sausage and a little bit of bread. Let's try it. A lot of spice, paprika flavor, a little bit spicy, but definitely a very good comfort food. Now let's enjoy the race in Hungary. Let me know in the comments, what should I cook for the Singapore Grand Prix? We love food, yummy.